We're looking inside the White House here. This is the Blue Room, and that's Chief Justice John Roberts. And there's President Barack Obama, followed by his family, his wife and two daughters. And let's listen in as the third of four swearing-ins takes place.
Please raise your right hand and repeat after me.
I, Barack Hussein Obama, do solemnly swear.
I, Barack Hussein Obama, do solemnly swear.
That I will faithfully execute.
That I will faithfully execute.
The office of President of the United States.
The office of President of the United States.
And will, to the best of my ability.
And will, to the best of my ability.
Preserve, protect, and defend.
Preserve, protect, and defend.
The Constitution of the United States.
The Constitution of the United States.
So help you God.
So help me God.
Congratulations, Mr. President.
Thank you, Mr. Chief Justice. Thank you so much. Thank you, sweetie.
Hey.
Thank you.
I did it. All right. Thank you, everybody.